السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مرحبا صف ثالث. Welcome year 3. Good morning all of you. اليوم سنتعلم عن حديقة الحيوان. حديقة الحيوان. حديقة الحيوان mean the zoo. But today we will learn about zoo. حديقة الحيوان. Can we repeat all together? حديقة الحيوان. حديقة الحيوان. Last week we learned about pets. Pets animals like سمكة, دجاجة, dolphin. And this week we starting learning about zoo. حديقة الحيوان. حديقة الحيوان. First animals we can learn in the zoo is monkey. ما معنى monkey? I will show you and I will ask somebody to read. Yes. القرد. القرد. ممتاز. القرد. القرد mean monkey. Can we repeat together? القرد. القرد. One more time. القرد. القرد mean monkey. Who can give me sentence about القرد? Yes. أنا أحب القرد. Okay, it's simple sentence. Good. Somebody say. الولد يشاهد. الولد يشاهد القرد في إن حديقة الحيوان. حديقة الحيوان mean the zoo. The boy see monkey in the zoo. Very good. It's long sentence. Somebody say another one. Another sentence. Yes. Fakir. Think. Think. Yes. أنا أشاهد القرد في حديقة الحيوان والقرد لونه بني. ممتاز. This very very long sentence. يبقى again قرد mean monkey. القرد. القرد. Second sentence. Second picture is what he is doing this boy. He is jumping. He is jumping. ما معنى jumping? يقفز. 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 يقفز mean jumping. Yeah, this related with monkey. Monkey is jumping above the trees like that or between the trees. So I can see who can give a sentence using yakfiz with al-kird. Al-kird, yes. Yakfiz ala on tree al-shajara. Mumtaz. But here I can use yakfiz mean jump with monkey. Al-kird. Al-kird yakfiz ala al-shajara. Or fi hadikat al-hayat. New animals or another animals. Tiger. معنى tiger. النمر. 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 النمر mean tiger. Can you repeat all of you? النمر. النمر. النمر mean tiger. النمر. النمر. Can you repeat all of them again? القرد يقفز النمر. Who can give me sentence about النمر? Guess that boy. أنا أشاهد النمر في حديقة الحيوان. In the zoo. ممتاز. Another one. النمر يقفز jumping في حديقة الحيوان. Very good. Somebody say yes. أنا أشاهد النمر يأكل الغزال. There, very good. أنا أشاهد النمر يأكل eat الغزال من there. Okay. Somebody another sentence. Somebody can say us another sentence using color. النمر كبير ولونه أصفر. ممتاز. It's very very good sentence. And last animals today is crocodile. التمساح. التمساح. Here ال T meme here has circle. You should stop here. Al tim sah. Al tim sah. If any letter has sukun like this, a small circle, you should stop. Al tim. Al tim sah. Al tim sah mean crocodile. Who can give me a sentence? Yes. أنا أشاهد التمساح في الماء in the water. Okay. في البحيرة in the lake. في البحر in the sea. Very good. Somebody give me another sentence. Yes. أنا أشاهد التمساح لونه أخضر. التمساح لونه أخضر. His color is green. Very good. Also, I can see a timsah kabir wa launu aqda. Okay, so I will repeat with you the words again. Al kird monkey yakfiz jumping, and namir tiger, al timsah crocodile. Now you can create your own sentence using this verb yakfiz, using ohib, using ushahid, using colors, using adjective kabir, sagir, kawi, strong, like that, using these vocabularies and the verb to create your own sentence about this animal in the zoo. ما معنى zoo? حديقة الحيوان. شكرا صف ثالث. مع السلامة.